We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. I didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Quiet! They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
One of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us! Here, I found a rifle. Grab it. I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them. Thank you. The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old Cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move! Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here. It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Bounty.
Too noisy? You can't hide in the quiet of the archives all your life.
Fire team, bad news for the bad guys. Report in immediately. Zavala out.
Your name. All done.
Mad. The signs.
Cave wants to talk.
You need something, Titan.
Plenty you could use here. Give me your report. Well done, Guardian. Carry the light out there, Guardian.
Warnings. Most are too afraid. Time is your only ally. Don't let it betray you.
Bounty claimed. Unnamed Baron. Cosmodrome.
Let's see what I've got. Looks good. Thanks for your business.
Get started. Deal. Until next time.
Guardian, I don't suppose you speak pre-Golden Age German by any chance.
I call away here. All corridors on South Level 6 are off limits. Unknown features now.
Looks like hell of a morning.
You know your stuff.
Good luck out there.
Bright day. Very well done. You stand behind me.
Call the council. We need all the orders that...
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. The entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls. just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
Do we have here? Very fine. Come back before I get bored.
Soon, we will all be food.
Need some help there, buddy?
You need better gear. Well done. We stand behind you.
Well, Dead Orbit isn't calling the shots. I am.
Let's do it.
On a quota, walk this world.
Old names for Earth, Mars, and Venus. In the pre-clamp.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. Motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Hide. A wizard here. You have to kill it. I haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
Thank you.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now. The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardians set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and... we're late. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Distorted signal, not Fallen. Let's check the other one.